YouTube fans, this is Zubi Master, returning to my Let's Play of Mario & Luigi Superstar Saga. Luigi.
Right. Oh, look at this, a very Mario Equius fellow and a blue some other guy. What? What is it? Mario's guts is filled with the brim with Chocola Reserve, sloshing around his insides. Gross. That's terrible and sort of disgusting. We must contact Lady Lima immediately. By the way, what's Chocola Reserve? I have no idea. Has been in a deep sleep just as you see now. Did you truly attain some of the legendary Chocola Reserve?
Hmm.
There's the belly belch worm. Ooh, success, a truly... yeah, truly tremendous success. Queen Bean has returned. That's the hardest I ever laughed in a long, long time. Well done, Lady Lila. Oh, no, Your Highness, it's not I, but rather the Mario Bros whom you must thank. So Catalina has stolen the Princess Peach's voice and the Beanstalk? That, it was my fault. Nonsense, but why would Catalina steal the Beanstalk and the Princess Peach's voice in the first place? Star is the protector of this land, and it has the power to grant any and all desire. To prevent such power from being used for evil, the Beanstalk was cast into deep sleep. It is said that a voice of great beauty is required to wake the Beanstalk from its slumber. It must be the voice of a pure and noble soul. In this day and age, Princess Peach is the only one who possesses such a voice. So the reason Catalina stole Princess Peach's voice, she must plan to awaken the Beanstalk to fulfill all her desires. And there's no mistake in her one true desire, to rule the world. Fear not, I foresaw this desire of hers long, long ago. We are prepared. Cards for cards, we have a better hand than she. Your Highness, Prince Peasley has arrived. Perfect timing. Master Mario, Master Luigi, head out to meet Prince Peasley. Cheers to Red and Greeny. Thank you for your help, Aerith. Yes, thanks to you, my secret mission is about to pay off. Prince Peasley, excellent work on your mission. Have you learned the whereabouts of Catalina? Thanks to you. Absolutely. Southeast of the castle is Woohoo University, our local research institute. Catalina and her underlings have just snuck in there into Woohoo University. Yes, of course. Woohoo University, the perfect place to awaken the Beanstalk. I intend to march into Woohoo University right this instant. May we meet again. Master Mario, Master Luigi, this may be your chance to rescue Princess Peach's voice. I shall inform the locals that you are to be allowed passage on the road to Woohoo University.
Okay. Tango!
Elda and her crew snuck into the Hoover. They transform all the Hoover's diversity professors into monsters.
Okay, Tango!
Okay,
go!
Okay.
Well, that's it for this video. Hope you like it and stay tuned.